Gavin, you got your helmet back.
I do.
And boots.
Yeah, piss boots from Michael's kingdom.
All right, here
could
we
I
are.
Could I wear them on my head?
Jeff's house.
I don't have any.
Jeff's house, part three. Here we go.
Be the Iron Man.
Where?
And Captain America.
I am Tuxedo America.
What the hell?
Dude, I found this underground in the last part. It was a suit.
Gold helmets were not enough.
You guys are crazy.
I got my super construction
armor. Yeah, we're good now. Now that nobody will die.
Dude, we might have to put black bars over our characters.
When did you guys do this?
Jeff, it's been like this forever. You just noticed?
I guess I did.
Tuxedo America!
He has a cape on.
We must go.
Oh, he's got a shield on his back.
It's not a cape.
Oh, it's a shield.
Are you?
You know Captain America on his fucking cape.
Well, it's flapping like a cape. Isn't it?
Yeah, well, it is. Joke's on you. We're safe. You're not. Yeah. Nice helmet,
no,
asshole.
I'm good to go.
All right, well, let's.
I didn't take any damage.
Good.
I guess we should get to work then.
Yeah, let's get to work.
All right.
For America.
Back to the mines.
I don't think we need to go to the mines anymore. I think we're probably fully mined.
Do we? We still need plenty more.
Yeah, we need to mine way more.
Well, what we need is coal.
Yeah, we need coal.
Coal?
Sounds like a job for me and Jarvis.
There's coal. I put 4 coal in there. My job is done.
I think only one
coal.
Of
thus ends the exciting part of the Let's Play.
Hey, I knew your dad.
wait, hang on. I'm putting cobblestone in right now. Wait, you got to tell me. Was he really a dick?
You guys are assholes. Both of you.
Did he have a fucking sweet stash,
he
though?
He did.
Oh, thank God.
Every time I saw him, I felt like I was going to get sexually assaulted.
Did he, like, fondue a lot? Did he fondue with a lot of women?
He did. There was cheese everywhere.
Everyone you knew was dead, Bray.
Yep. I missed that date. That bitch is mad.
Did you call, or?
I mean.
Right.
Terrible
got,
reception
Ryan?
At the bottom
of
the ocean.
I'm coal.
Yeah. Oh.
Coal?
No, just regular.
Who wants this diamond pickaxe? This
actually, Phil Cole.
That's
his
mine.
Friend.
Captain American does.
Phil
Cole. Ah, fuck. Get
Phil Cole, son. Oh, God. So I did watch S.H.I.E.L.D. last night.
He died.
Oh, yeah? Feel kind of bad
that?
About it.
I have a S.H.I.E.L.D.
Yeah, it's all right.
The S.H.I.E.L.D.'s all right.
Who died?
The guy in Avengers movie.
Phil Coulson.
Oh. Stabbed to death.
Yeah, except he didn't.
Oh.
Except he didn't. Well,
because
maybe.
Then they made a fucking TV show starring his character.
Is that not a prequel?
Nope. Takes place afterwards.
Yep. Yeah, it's afterwards.
Like the next day, actually.
Fooled you.
Why did they
they undid a great movie in a shitty TV show.
It's a comic book thing.
Save it for the next movie.
Yeah, wasn't Captain America killed
spin-off.
By like a time bullet or some shit?
Tie bullet.
Time bullet.
No,
oh, time
they're
bullet.
Saying
it
he
washed
might,
his clothes
like,
while
no one
it.
Knows exactly what happened. They're saying he might be a life model decoy.
Oh, of course.
Which is a common
is,
Marvel
where does
thing.
Wally West
oh!
come into this?
Uh-oh.
Could also
uh-oh.
Be Ultron.
Don't save
it. No one knows.
What'd you do?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. I'm a superhero. I'll fix
you
it.
You being a Wally West over there?
I got it.
We have to save, though.
Wally World? Mm.
No, he's no Barry Allen.
Don't
right?
worry.
Like, how broken are we talking here?
Okay.
Iron
funny, every
Man
time you say
should
it.
Have been a fucking exactly. coal miner because
you
this
and
is
the only
going
two in the
great.
Room to get it. But.
Hollywood. Iron Coal.
Well, we need coal.
Dude, here's the fucking trailer for Iron Man 4. When you need mining, call Iron Man.
Really drove away. The cop pulled him over.
He's Jewish now.
How do you talk about your dog?
He like looked through a wall and it's like, Iron Man, team, bitches.
Geoff, how was your New Year's?
It was fucking great, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How were your drinks?
My mocktails?
Yeah, your mocktails.
Yeah, they were good, man. Is
people
not
mock
a,
you
there was
it?
Nary an alcohol in them.
Mm-hmm. Cole, I found
did
it. You didn't have
just
one alcohol.
Same,
I didn't have one unit of alcohol.
No single man. Unit of alcohol.
No.
Not even champagne.
No, I'm like Ray now.
What's up?
Like you.
Being nice
so
and careful.
You're just pure pothead now.
Yeah, just blazing left and right.
I'm moving to Colorado, by the way.
Oh yeah.
Colorado.
How's that doing?
I don't know.
How's that place doing,
it's
Ray?
It's still Colorado.
My liver is enjoying there. A renaissance the likes of which it's never seen.
Breathing?
Yeah. What is this? It's got a new lease on life, and ooh. That new lease is life.
Gravel? Falling gravel in Geoff's house, part three. Watch out.
What if it weakens
watch
your
out,
liver?
Val.
What if it weakens my what?
What if it weakens your liver because your liver's not working anymore?
No, I yeah. think it's going to weaken my immune system. I think alcohol is keeping
doesn't
me
AIDS
healthy.
Do that?
Yeah. Also
you have AIDS?
I have liver AIDS.
I mean, what if your liver is now like one of those guys that used to work out all the time, but they stop and their body just really goes. Yeah
like
yeah.
Steve,
like me,
Red Park.
Like who, Gavin?
The rower. He has like an enlarged heart because he rowed so much.
Dick?
Well, I didn't row a lot.
Steve the rower. All right. Sounds legit.
Is that what it says on the back of his jersey? The
that's
rower.
Like nuts for
Gavin
him, right?
drops the reference everybody's going to
that's like
know.
A Lord of the Rings character.
I'm a champion rower.
Yeah.
It's a big deal, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Yeah, clearly Steve.
Steve right next Redgrave. To Kyle Phelps.
Vanessa Redgrave.
Steve Redgrave.
Is he related to Vanessa Redgrave?
Vanessa Hudgens?
She showed
her
bush.
Naked tits?
I did. And her bush.
She got bush out.
Yeah, forever ago.
For Zac Efron.
Years and years ago.
She texted Zac Efron. She's like, check out my titties and my bush. And he was like, nice.
And I'm like, cool, thanks.
Yeah.
Why would How come you don't see celebrities send dong photos that much?
Dude, did you see fucking Dylan Sprouse?
I don't know who
dong.
The
sweet life of Zac and Cody.
Zac and or Cody.
Yeah, it was one of the Zac or Cody kids.
Oh, he fucking hung dong?
Yeah.
Well, he took a picture of him holding his dick, and you can't really see his dick, but everyone says his dick's small because you can't see his dick.
Is that you, Ray, beneath me?
What's up?
Yeah, it
disabling
is.
Disabling my 3D maneuver gear.
What are you doing down there?
Tuxedo America? I'm getting coal because we need it.
Flint coal?
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm Iron Mogar. Doesn't sound as good.
That's Mogar, man.
That may sound worse.
It's not about the name. It's about what you do with it.
Like
that,
Steve
isn't
the Rower.
Isn't that kind of like a Batman thing?
How do you guys feel about being in the 2014?
Oh, it's crazy.
It feels the same.
It does
anybody,
feel exactly the same.
Has anybody written 2013 on something yet?
No.
I haven't
no.
used a pen yet.
I mean, who writes anymore, really?
Right. I haven't used a pen yet this year. I'm going to try and keep that up.
You obviously haven't been keeping up with your Zoo Tycoon spreadsheet.
He probably has.
That is true.
Like you date your Zoo Tycoon spreadsheets.
No, but I got to use a pen to check stuff off.
Well, somebody has
Come
to.
Come on, Gavin. Get your fucking head in the game.
Shit. Dead.
And there's another one.
Add it to the counter. By the way, dude. If you don't know that number in the corners of death counter, you're an idiot.
Dude, Ryan,
you're a big,
Ryan's
dumb,
not killing me this
face.
Time. I got my suit. I got my super suit.
I'm going to
fly. I'm going to fly off when he fucking shoves me
I guess
off the
I
ladder.
Could have
I
added
don't recall
the death
killing
death
you last time.
Oh, I recall it, and everyone recalls it. It's in the video. You just fucking pushed me off the ladder and
nah.
I died.
You did. It's 2014.
There was, it was totally your fault.
No, that was 2013.
Yeah,
now we
start
we
the
bullying.
We
right.
Really
that's a whole year ago.
This is the year of the bullying.
I said start the bullying.
Apparently
earlier
in a Let's Play, at some point, yeah, you did say that. 2014 is the year of the bullying.
Oh, yeah, Gavin, your anus is fucked
yeah.
this year.
Hey, by the way.
I thought it was bad last year, dude.
Does,
Gavin, you got essentially a year off, okay? That was vacation.
That was my year off.
Yeah.
It was awful.
Stop the bullying, man.
It was the worst. Ah! Ah!
Let it begin.
Sucks,
there's two.
That's two.
All right.
Yeah.
You
so,
guys are close together.
I am in a cave.
Does this,
it's tandem deaths.
Being that it's 2014 now, does that mean Edgar 2013 over?
I found all the Gavin stuff.
Well, free Edgar's over. Now it
now
might
it's
not.
Fuck Edgar.
Fuck there you go. We're on the same page right. already, Ray.
Hive
fuck
mind.
Edgar 2014.
So things got worse for him, really.
Oh, have you been modified?
I mean,
did I just get coal?
I've gotten plenty of compliments. So
I got your
getting better.
Fucking piss boots. Hold on.
Yeah, I need,
and is
I need
this all I got? Is this all the cobblestone I got? God damn, dude.
Well, the sun is setting on day
I hope
one
you're
of
not
construction.
Jeff, where are my piss
boots? Dynamite.
I threw them behind
I'm using
you.
A pickaxe.
Ray, don't axe the dynamite.
Well, it won't blow up.
Especially
let me axe
nine.
You something. Yeah. Don't hit it with your fucking vibranium shield, Ray.
Vibranium.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a thing.
It is a thing.
Isn't that what it's called?
Yep.
Yeah.
It doesn't sound as cool as adamantium.
Who's adamantium?
It does not, but it's but it sounds way cooler than, what is it? Unobtainium?
Unobtainium, that's right.
Unobtainium. Jeff, where? Oh,
what?
Okay.
So that was a placeholder, right?
Yeah.
They forgot to change it.
Plot device anium.
Well, I mean,
whoops.
It does still sound better than hard to getium.
It's better than.
Or inconvenientum.
They should have just fucking called it Mineral X. It would have been better.
Annoying him.
Okay.
Gold X.
It was only a MacGuffin.
Sort of kind of rarism.
Also, that guy who wanted it, he was a fucking nerd. Fucking nerd.
The guy from Friends.
Was he from Friends?
Yeah, he was
David
Schwimm?
Nope, not David Schwimmer.
Can't name anybody else from Friends.
Are you serious? Come on.
John Favreau was on Friends once.
Marcel the Monkey.
He was the first of the cast of Friends to get a movie role.
I mean, come on. Remember that?
Yeah, he's an Outbreak, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Jennifer Aniston, still incredibly attractive.
Dude.
Very pretty lady.
Ross never would have banged her ever.
No,
the
not a chance.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, the Schwimm. He'd be like,
he was in Band of Brothers. That makes him cool.
He was in Madagascar. That makes him cooler.
He was the giraffe.
He was the unbangable
by the way,
one
Iron Man's
in Band
running
of Brothers.
Patrol on
and that's
Schwimm
hard
City.
To
it looks
do.
Good.
He was in the porno version, looks Bang good. Of Brothers.
Oh, it looks good.
Bang of Brothers?
Tuxedo America is a fan of the Schwimm.
Oh, yeah.
Tuxedo America.
So, Achievement City looks great.
Matthew,
thanks, Jarvis.
Matthew Perry banged Elizabeth Hurley and doesn't remember it.
Oh, yeah.
What?
He was on so many drugs.
Matthew yeah. Perry?
Yeah.
He's a role model.
Ryan, what are you doing?
I'm checking to make sure these
Jeff.
Are all full. And then I'm going to go try
I
and
don't
find
have
lava.
Any extra iron.
If I can find a bucket.
We're not build
Mr.
buddies
bucket?
Anymore.
I know. Iron ring? Well, there's no more smooth stone.
How much iron?
There's tons of it.
Where?
In the chest up here, there's loads.
Oh, I looked in the first one. There was like nothing in there. I took the only ones that were in there.
To make a bucket.
Will that blow your mind?
All right, welcome back up.
I might have fucked myself. Can I land that?
Jealous?
All right, well, this is going to be a thing.
Guys, just fuck himself.
Oh, God.
You'll be fine, Geoff.
No. Yeah,
it was fine.
I hit the water. It wasn't
four,
enough water.
Jeff's all right, but he's fucking
it's
dead.
It's at least four.
You almost killed me because I saw your name flying by and I turned to look on the ladder. Not advisable.
Do not advise. Able. Okay, we got tons of cobblestone.
Yeah. The chest down there next to the sign is just got
that's gonna
several
be the trailer
stones
for the video, right?
Okay.
Bloody that dude from Fresh Prince died.
Yeah,
he
Uncle
did.
Phil.
Yeah. James Avery. At least we didn't talk
no,
about
Uncle
him.
Phil.
People be dying left and right.
People
die every day, man.
I found out Veal.
Yeah, but
via
famous
Carlton's,
people aren't supposed to die.
Veal. I'm a fan of Veal as well.
Right, found
but,
out through
what,
Veal.
What's that guy's name? Alfonso
Rivera.
Rivera.
Yeah. Rivera.
Yeah.
Oh wow, you did have a lot of stones.
It'd be cool if you could
what
encase
you
like fossilized.
Our space dicks is paying.
Yeah.
Right, so
Kevin!
It sounds like they could use some super help over there. I mean, if I wasn't mining,
looks like
iron,
you guys should
know
be superheroes.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You guys need to upgrade.
Did Ryan push you off again?
Nope.
No.
I had nothing to do with it.
When the Creeper gets angry, he turns into the Hulk. That's a given.
Again? What do you mean again?
Didn't you push him off last time?
I don't think so.
No, he pushed me off.
He pushed me off.
Oh.
Ryan's murdering again.
I'm
annoyed that
my
2014 started off clean.
It was gravity. Blame gravity.
I'm annoyed my piss helmet and piss boots.
Geoff, I don't know if you were in here before. Ryan, he's editing, you know, God knows what GTA video, and he comes in and he's like, you know, I was looking at it and I was kind of murder happy that video. Like that fucking video?
Yeah, oh, just that one.
Really?
Yeah, you know.
Why, I don't know why these two random ass blocks are right
I
here.
Think I'm
going to chop them.
I'm going to chop him.
I'm going to take a murder break like you're taking a
break.
I'm going to take a murder break like you're taking an alcohol break.
That's what every serial killer says, Ryan.
Ah, shit.
Just one more murder. Just
the hell
one
was
more
that
murder. I'm done.
I just mean falling off the ladder like a fucking idiot.
Nah, like a fucking champion.
I like that you spawned on the other side of the wall.
How was it meeting Vern Troyer, Gavin?
It was amazing.
Small.
Although I did have to be really careful at the party I was at that I didn't step on his head and knee him in the nose.
How is I mean, you kind of got to be trying to step on his head.
Wait,
him in the
he,
nose.
He, ride
okay
around, he rides around in a little chair, right? Like, or is he free walking?
Is he
free? I don't even know where you're going to go with that.
Is he free walking?
Is he free, or does he have some sort of man tell him where he can and cannot go?
Do you know Vern Troyer's in the first Harry Potter movie?
I mean, they let him off the leash, or?
Hey, played Hermione.
Who the fuck was he in Harry Potter?
He's one of the goblins at the beginning in the bank.
No shit.
Yeah.
And Gringotts. Warwick Davis.
And Gringotts.
Gringotts.
Warwick Davis plays like the bank manager. And
Gringotts.
Supposedly he actually plays Griphook, and then Warwick Davis plays Griphook in this seventh
Gringotts
movie. Seventh and
Warwick
eighth
Davis
movie
is several people though in that movie.
Yeah, Warwick Davis.
How can
he's
you
the
be
goblin
more than one person
he's
at a time, Gavin?
He's
please.
Flitwick. He's
never seen Nutty Professor. Mental.
What else he is?
Hercules. Hercules. Hercules.
Who was the bird in the first one?
Nobody cares.
Oh.
From the first.
Nutty Professor.
Maggie Smith.
I'm gonna guess.
I don't think so.
Was it Eddie Murphy?
I don't remember being sick to my stomach when I watched it.
I'm gonna look it up.
All right, I'm out of smooth stone.
It must be
you
weird to be Maggie Smith and just be so old for so long.
God,
she used to be pretty hot.
Did she?
Yeah.
Still is.
Look it up. She, I agree.
Back in the 20s.
Very like dignified woman.
Liz Smith.
She was
Nutty
like
Professor is 18 years
she
old.
She was
now
like 50 in Clash of the Titans.
Oh, it was Jada Pinkett.
Smith?
Oh, yeah. That was
no,
that.
Yeah.
Just no Jada Smith yet.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Wasn't it Chris Rock who was like berating him in that first movie?
Yeah,
no,
was
that was Dave Chappelle, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Gavin's
was it
right.
Dave Chappelle?
I said yes immediately, but then changed
slammed
my mind.
His head in a
Gavin's
piano.
Right. It was Dave Chappelle back when he was alive and around.
Need more iron.
Dave Chappelle now is going to die after this video. Sorry, Dave Chappelle.
Sorry, Dave.
Oh,
what are you
wrong
doing?
Oh, really?
No, what happened? Like
I landed in the pool. Pool's not deep enough anymore.
Dude.
Neither's your butt.
Oh, shit. You got a poo. All right, I'm putting the bucket on top of the furnaces. Somebody claim it.
Gotta be getting
I also forgot that I was Iron Man, and I was wondering why the fuck my hand was red.
Well, I just thought you had a rash.
I am burned. This water is hot.
Hot, hot, hot.
So light.
Whoa! Jesus Christ!
Nope. Okay, there.
I started mining, and Ryan showed up scared the shit out of me.
Look, I hold aloft the sword Excalibur. All
right, did you actually? I'm not looking.
It's 2014.
Yeah, no, I am.
Like,
I just
14,
watched
14.
Disney Sword in the Stone the other day there, Ryan. That was good.
Who's
that
seen,
does it hold up?
I think so.
Mm,
who's no seen Disney's Frozen?
I have.
That was shite.
Terrible.
Was it?
Just terrible.
It was dog.
Just terrible.
When did you see it, Gavin?
When did I see it?
Yeah.
Like a month ago or something.
I'm underneath something.
What the fuck? Oh, it's at the end of the world.
Should've, oh, no!
She had gall to step in a you know,
what was that?
Stop at a red light.
Yeah.
Damn it!
You guys really need super suits.
Did you slam into me?
No, I just, there was no debuncer on the fucking end.
You got bunced.
Fuck!
The deepening operation's going pretty well so far.
Tuxedo.
We don't have the stone. America. We don't have the stone.
You don't have the stones.
Oof. Oh! First got him with 2014.
It's, yes.
Starting it's not strong. Really a got him. It's factually accurate.
Ray,
it's,
can I have a got him?
We don't
got
have
him. Fucking got him.
Yes.
Jack posing as Ray.
Not a. Not
I
want to
be me when
stones.
He grows up. I don't will.
Someday.
Accurate description.
That's my resolution
problem,
is be more
really,
like Ray.
If I could be like
I'm gonna
Ray.
Sell my house.
wanna be like Ray.
All right, is there a safe way of getting down yet?
Jack,
other than,
first things first, get no. rid of that wife.
That's true.
You are out of here. Sorry, this is part of my new life plan. Be like Ray.
Yeah, throw her out like an ump throws out a player at a baseball game.
Woohoo!
Then you gotta dump your
y'all
car.
Y'all settled in your move from another country? Or
then you gotta call
out.
Your wife to take you to the grocery store.
Stu, keep her
ex-wife.
Around.
Ex-wife.
Successful. Ray, do you still have the chicken in your bath?
Yeah, I do have the chicken.
I better
Ray's
still
always
have the chicken.
Got chicken.
At least Ray has chicken.
How old was that video?
Charlie bit my finger? I don't know.
All right, well, I'm out of stone for the first time, so hurry up and make more.
Brag about it. I'm fucking dumb. Wasting all my time. But it's okay.
Wasting my time thinking about a girl.
I don't want to waste my time of society. I'll never fall in line. You're conforming back down.
I like Sum 41, and then the lead singer married Avril Lavigne, and then Sum 41 went down the shitter.
Yeah.
Yoko.
Really? Is that where it started?
That band sucked.
Yes. Yeah, that's the problem.
That was the problem.
Dude, did you see his spiky hair? And then there's
to
the
be
music,
fair.
There's that one music video where they're jumping in the pool. That was cool.
In Too Deep.
Yeah, that
yeah,
was
in
it.
Too Deep.
Damn it!
Are you mad that you knew that?
No, I'm lagging through the door.
He's fucking delighted that he knew that.
Gurk, gurk, gurk.
I need to get
Gav's
out.
Gav's just a skater, boy. He said, see you later, boy.
Geoff, you got any New Year's resolutions?
Very low.
No.
All right.
Fuck
me, then.
Jack,
fuck
do you have
me,
any
right?
Gavin, you want to
fuck
up another resolution?
Do I want to what?
Maybe to
you
die less.
Fuck up another resolution?
What do you mean? I did my resolution.
You just died right in front of me,
didn't
Geoff.
Didn't do it.
What do you mean?
What was your resolution?
The whole point of a resolution is you have to do it before the year's over.
My
you
resolution
can't do
was
a resolution
set for
even
this
next
year.
Year. It doesn't make sense, though.
Do you want your stuff,
your
Geoff?
2013 resolution was took place in 2014. It's
yeah.
It took place before 2014.
No.
Yeah, that's
no.
the whole point of it.
Bloody mine was to go
to
IHOP, and I did that yesterday.
Before the year is over, and you did it right after the year was over. Doesn't make any sense.
Well, I doomed myself then. If I did it in 2013, everyone would be like,
you did.
Too
you
soon,
doomed
idiot.
Yourself from the beginning.
I doomed myself.
Gavin's resolution for 2013 was to retweet a tweet he made in 2012.
No, 2013.
Around? 2013 to 2014.
Was it the first day? Was it January 1st, 2013?
Nah, it's like January 7th.
Nah. Oh, so it took you a few days to come up with that, Jim. All right, I dug this thing deeper. I didn't add any more water, though.
All right.
What about you, Jack?
So, Gavin, did you actually remember to do that, or
yet.
Did you
no,
just see it on the Rooster Teeth subreddit?
You know, I quit drinking,
no,
but
I
it's
remember.
Not a resolution right. for New Year's, because then I would fail it. It's more just a... I thought about trying to read 52 books in 52 weeks. There's a whole subreddit about it.
Yeah?
About
yeah.
you or the thing?
about whether probably I'm going to do this or not, yeah.
I would like to try to finish the Game of Thrones books. I just got those for Christmas.
Same. Oh, did you? What
I finished
you
book one.
What's Game
I'm
of Thrones?
Starting book one.
It yeah. took me 6 months to finish book one.
you're almost there. Wait, they get shorter, right?
I read
took,
it only
It
yeah.
took Gavin 6 months to finish book one. It took Griffin and I 4 months to finish all five, I think.
Ooh.
Well, I only read on planes.
So you should be done by now,
catch
to be
a flight.
Fair.
Yeah.
So that's, do you only read, what, like twice a week?
Good one.
I wasn't kidding.
Oh.
Yeah, what's the joke?
Sure.
You fly
that's
a lot.
The joke.
You fly a lot.
Good one, dick.
Oh.
I guess I do.
What's the most flights you've taken in a year, do you think, Gavin?
Come on, lava. Work with me, all right?
I don't know, probably like 30.
Ooh, lava.
Yeah.
Only. I'm around
there. I used to fly way more than I do now. All over Europe.
Say you fly over Europe. Couldn't you just walk?
No. Europe is bigger than America, right?
That's a train, dude. That's a lie.
There's no fact supporting that.
Everything's connected.
Also, more people. I like that to make the pool deeper, we've just made the walls higher.
I mean, first off, your average American is twice the size of your average European anyway.
I made the walls higher and I dug deeper.
By weight, I'm sure America is a lot more densely populated.
Absolutely. Fat joke.
Dude, let's start with New Jersey alone.
Yeah. Or the fattest city in America.
Quite
Houston.
Fucking dense,
is
that
it Houston
New Jersey.
Still? Density. I don't know if it's still
it's
Houston.
It's a thing.
It was New Orleans for a while.
New Orleans.
It was Houston last time I saw.
Coach was from there.
San Antonio who? Could Coach. Be going for it.
You're talking about the fattest cities too? In America?
Yeah.
Corpus Christi, Texas.
Really?
According to Men's Health Magazine, yes.
Why am I never forgetting?
Ryan reads Men's Health Magazine.
Men's Health Magazine?
No, I just happened to look it up because I was living in Corpus for a while, and I was like, man,
remember
people here are fat.
That whole conversation.
So I looked up the problem, and apparently it was
Ryan just alienated thing. The entire fan base of Corpus Christi as they look down at their giant guts
right.
And go,
oh. Internet hasn't made it down there yet. It's okay.
Wow. Ooh, fucking both guns.
I'm sorry, Corpus Christi.
What was your favorite part of Corpus
Gavin,
Christi, Ryan?
Dude.
Hi, Gavin.
Somebody invite Gavin.
What is going on?
My wife lived there?
Ryan's
incorrect.
Taking
the original Whataburger is in Corpus Christi. That's your favorite thing.
Really?
Oh.
Yeah.
And Ryan snatched the smooth stone.
Welcome to the game, Gavin.
Hey.
Oh, what's up, Cappy?
I lied. I just tried to put... Hmm.
Ray, on my screen, I'm standing in front of you. On your screen, I'm not.
How did you end up in Corpus
I'm
Christi,
invisible.
Ryan?
Oh, here I come.
My wife got a job there.
Where were you living before? Atlanta?
Tampa, Florida.
Tampa, dude, Florida. Is that because that's where you went to Full Sail?
No, Full Sail's in
whoa,
Orlando, actually.
Blasted me back.
It was in where?
Was Orlando. My wife had an internship in Tampa, so that's why we went there.
So how long were you in Tampa for?
Dude, just a year.
Dude, talk about hanging dong.
People
from
Mobile don't go to Birmingham very often.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can see you there.
Iron dong.
Geoff, if you couldn't live in Austin, where would you live?
If I couldn't live in Austin, where would I live?
Portland. Iron Dong.
I'd live in Portland or Chicago, probably.
Hey, we were featured in some Australian TV show.
I saw that.
We were?
Some kid was wearing a fucking
Tower Pimp shirt.
Yeah, that was a TV show. I was trying to figure out what the hell I was looking
the
at.
The Summer Heights High guy, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's a show. It's on HBO right
are
now. It's airing
done?
On HBO.
Hang on, let me just jet on. Oh my God, guys.
What up?
This is unexpected, but... It appears my suit is malfunctioned, so I'm not going to be able to use it for 90% of the movie. I mean, let's play.
I refilled the lava pit.
Seriously, I want to see Iron Man in the fucking
of
Iron Man
destruction.
Suit. I don't give a shit about Tony Stark.
They made up for it by having 17 suits, though.
They didn't make up for it, though. They kind of just pooped all over it at the end of the movie. They're like, here they come.
I like that. These suits saved your life. I love you, so I'm going to destroy all of this. And this $1 billion worth of equipment, I'm going to destroy it for you.
Hey,
you
guys.
Can build another one.
Some of us haven't seen Iron Man 3 yet.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Spoilers.
Is it better
than
2
weeks?
What's that?
Is it better than 2?
It's probably better than 2.
Yeah,
fucking
than
fell
two.
Asleep in 2.
Yeah, 2, not good. 1, still the best.
1's great.
Rhodey's much better in 3 than he was in 2.
Avengers was fucking top.
Avengers was top.
Iron Man 3 was just
is
not
Rhodey
great.
Still Don
off
Cheadle?
Avengers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guardians of the Galaxy was such a dumb comic. I'm surprised they're making a movie out of it.
But Geoff, Rocket Raccoon.
Gavin.
Yeah, like I said.
Groot, man.
I screamed it hurt
Vin
my
Diesel
throat.
Is Groot.
You barely screamed. You did mostly coughing.
Rocket Boosh. Raccoon.
I'm going to head up to the top. I still haven't been up here yet. The one time I tried to go up here, Ryan murdered me last
Ray,
time.
My piss boots landed on your doorstep.
Congratulations.
Piss boots.
Yeah.
In the middle of
don't
your
go
door.
In there.
Piss boots.
So are you guys excited about Minecraft in 2014?
Fuck yeah.
I got some good Let's Plays for us.
Dude, I'm excited about the video that came out last week at this point.
What's that
it
one?
It was awesome. CTT, dude.
CTTX.
Capture the tower.
We're probably ever going to edit that, Gavin?
We'll probably do start, Lava Wall Part 2 this year. But we're definitely doing
oh,
Mad
God,
King Ryan.
Oh, God.
We're
Jesus.
Definitely doing...
Bye, Geoff.
Dude, it should come out on the one soon.
Oops.
In theory.
Is this the highest up
man,
here?
We're
the
definitely
laterans?
Doing the 12 towers. We're
the
doing,
12 towers.
12 towers.
Oh. Are we going to do Storm the Castle?
Maybe. We're doing... We're doing the
that
next
might be
ones
2015.
Are...
Do any of you guys have iron?
Dude, I got a whole fucking suit made out
what
of
do
it.
You need, what do you need iron for?
To make more buckets to put in.
I have 5 buckets.
Do you? Where are
I'm
you?
Gonna I'm on the top. I'm going to throw them down. Let's see if you can find them.
All right. I got it.
All right. I'm right over. I think I'm right over the furnaces.
Ryan, I'm watching
oh, over
you.
The furnaces?
There we go.
Okay, hold on. Let me go over there.
Whing! Oh, they didn't make it
that's
off the
right.
edge. Here we go.
Okay, well,
all right. I got it. Here we go.
This is a damn long ladder now.
Whing! There they go.
You climbing the ladder, Gavin?
I am.
DLL.
I'm looking down the ladder. I can't even see you. Oh, I see you. Can you see me looking down?
They're still falling, I think.
Okay.
Oh, shit. They're going to land on top of my house.
Gavin!
I can just build up to that.
Gavin,
oh,
I
no.
see you,
I
boy.
Got one.
Hi, Michael.
I got him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, I wonder how long it takes.
Normally, I wouldn't be able to see you this far, but my optical zoom lets me see you like you're right in front of me.
Optic blast.
That's Gavin, at this part in the video, zoom in a lot on my screen, okay, so it looks like it's an Iron Man.
Do you remember those goggles I had in Galactic Craft?
Yeah.
They're built into your suit.
Yeah.
They didn't do anything.
They did not do anything
because I didn't know how to use them.
Michael, let's be friends at the top of this.
All right. Don't push me off. Hey.
How would I push you off?
You'd punch me.
Ow. Ow. I can't get up.
I don't think we can both stand on one block.
Yeah,
I am
stand
crouching.
Back slightly.
Wait, I am crouching, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Gavin,
it's tight.
Before you murder us, or at least me, we're on top of the world, buddy.
Yeah, we are. Look at that bitch down there.
Team Nice Dynamite on top of the world.
Hey, have that, Ryan.
What's that?
Ryan, look up.
Oh, I'm coming.
No, stop him.
Gavin with the preemptive strike, but will he survive in the little pool? He did not.
Nope.
But you guys made it deeper.
Well, I didn't land in the pool.
Oh. Well,
I landed
I
in the one block shallow. That
pool. Nailed
it. It's such a long way now that you can practically fly back to the ladder.
Yeah,
from every...
unless you hit the ledge. I found out, Gavin. You hit that little ledge.
Whoops.
That'll put you in the ground.
Well, I think I had all the smooth stone we had.
God damn it, Gavin.
What's up?
Ryan had all the smooth stone.
Let me go see if I can find all that out here in the...
Are you coming back up, or what are we doing?
Up! Oh! I think I almost hit the ledge. I did.
Man.
That was scary.
Picking up things would be awesome.
Almost did.
Why is there a sheep on top of Ryan's house?
More specific.
I don't know.
More deets. Yeah.
No, it's just hanging out.
Did you know, Jack, did you know that Ray now has a pet?
One.
Ray's got a pet?
Yeah, go look at Ray's pet in his house.
Oh, yeah. Apparently, if an animal can't move more than 20 blocks in either direction, it doesn't despawn.
And if it can't move more than 10 blocks, then Ryan's kidnapped it and he's doing shit to it.
I don't even have to kidnap anymore.
Ray's got a chicken.
I got a chicken.
Oh, I picked up an egg. Sorry, Ray.
That's yours.
He's shitting all over the place.
Ray's got a really clean chicken.
Yeah, and that's Pat the Head.
Man.
What's the
chicken
called?
I could pick that up. Hey, look, I got something.
What's the chicken called?
Conrad.
You know what? I'll tell you something. You know something Ray said to me the other day, Michael? Ray said we should probably just go ahead and do fuel, too.
Man. I don't. I believe you. Ray's a fucking piece of shit
I can
like
get
that.
Damn. Someday.
Fucking Poss. Fall asleep during Minecraft, but fuel, someday. Man, action packed.
Is there a fuel too?
No, but we didn't do the other thing.
The other direction.
It was like northeast to southwest. Now we got to do like northwest.
Listen, if
to
we
southeast.
Do it, it'll be like 6 hours long, but we'll get free pizza. So
and
it's
we
all
won't
good.
Get the achievement.
Oh, that's
not even necessarily true.
Pizza.
We only we got free pizza because of another video that happened to be that day.
That is true.
It had nothing to do with fuel.
But now we set the precedent. We'll
we
get
did.
Free pizza.
Thank God, the pizza was the exciting part of the video.
It was, and then Ryan stacked all that shit on Gavin's head.
Yeah.
He stacked shit. I dropped the pizza.
I
caught the pizza.
That's true. You almost that would have been
Gavin's
brutal.
Impressive posture.
What's your team name now? Yeah. Team Love and Stuff.
And the flat top of my head.
I don't know. We gotta pick one because we have Love and Stuff and Team Rainbow.
Where did Team Rainbow come from?
I don't know.
Apparently, that came from the Splat X.
Oh, I don't remember that.
Idiots.
So you guys gotta pick one. The fans need to know so they can update their spreadsheets.
Idiots.
Spreadsheet.
Well, Ray, what's our team name?
What's falling?
Ray.
Yeah. Huh.
Ray, please.
Different.
Team Better Friends.
That's definitely not our team, though.
Team used to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, goodbye, Michael.
On behalf
goodbye,
of
Michael. Goodbye. Holy shit.
You're Iron Man. Remember, you can't die.
That was some Iron Man type shit right there. Dude, I was turtle heading.
Holy fuck.
Okay, I was gophering.
We are still not done.
My poop was about 30% out of my ass right there, and it just got sucked right back in when I grabbed that fucking ladder.
Hot. The mining and smelting committee are really slacking right now.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Dude, I was doing a fair amount of standing
we've
on top
We've got a double
of
chest full
Ryan,
of cobblestone.
What are you
Ryan,
doing, man?
He's going to do it again.
I'm not doing anything. I'm climbing the ladder. What are you doing?
That's how you murdered me.
Are you just
time.
Hanging out on the fucking ladder?
I was trying to go down the ladder.
Why would you go down the ladder?
Out.
So I don't get killed like everyone else is?
Go put some stone down or something.
All right.
I don't have any stone. So I was going down the ladder.
Just down.
Going down. What? What?
Michael. Michael, please.
I am Iron Man. Oh, I fell off. Ow!
Michael, this might not end well for me.
Why'd you start?
Oh! Oh no, the special block.
Oh no!
Man, there goes Gavin.
Bye, Gavin. You cheeky little spaff.
Cheeks back.
Dude, that was a Ryan move right there, and it was clever. Fucking mining out the block from underneath me.
That's a page from Ryan's little weird book.
Little weird.
The little weird book of Ryan. Available now.
It's like the busy world of Richard Scarry.
We're hard workers. Night's setting in.
How many days of
I didn't actually really
this?
Do anything, man. So I'm not that hard of a worker.
Have I been paying attention to the day-night
no
cycle?
Clue. No. Gavin, nope. Figure it out at this point.
I was underground.
Did it rain?
Yes. Oh, God.
Man, I wonder, I wonder who's lost the death counter this episode. There's been a ton. I think I've died four times.
This might be the heaviest death video.
Maybe I'll just go down the ladder.
Why are you going down the ladder, Ryan? That's crazy.
Tuxedo
America.
You knocked me.
Are you still on?
So you've dropped the A then, Ray? Is that
that's disappointing.
What's up? Hey, Ryan.
Tuxedo
Yo,
America?
Catch.
No,
it's not
America.
Under
it's
you anymore.
It was, okay, it's yeah. Like dragged out. Yeah. I want to make sure when I write it down.
Yeah. This is our third three-parter.
This, yeah.
Hey, we'll piss boots.
Is it only our third three-parter?
You got some piss boots?
Yeah, we had the horses.
Damn it!
God damn, Geoff.
Why are there gold bricks everywhere?
Okay, there you go. Did you even die that time?
It's
gotta go to minute.
We never had a we had a three-parter before. Didn't we have the Find Geoff or whatever was a three-parter when I was in my hidden fortress?
Galactocraft.
Geoff's tower,
wasn't it?
Well, the houses
right?
were a three-parter. Geoff's tower.
The end was three parts.
How'd that
the end. So we've had like five three-parters.
I'm gonna have some steaks in L.A.
Maintaining these furnaces is like a full-time job.
Oh, suspicious. Yeah,
Gavin, no exclamation this time.
I need to turn around. Oh no. Oh, no.
Oh, guys. Oh,
Ryan!
It's all right. I'm fine.
Kill feed. I'm taking a selfie.
Thank God Ryan's fine. Who, where did I get this stack of 64 from? That was weird.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come here, Pepper.
Right,
come here, Pepper Potts.
Are there any smooths
like
on over here?
Hey, what are you doing in my chest there?
Like there's
the
lava buckets in here.
Ooh. Oh, is there?
Yeah, there's four. Yeah. So.
Makes me feel like a man.
I have
like
no idea.
Iron Man.
Some of that stuff has been there since before I took ownership of the house.
Yeah.
Why did I just pick up a stack of 64 gold?
You being funny? You being a funny guy, right?
I'm trying.
Gavin was raining them from somewhere.
Yeah, I've been, I've been doing some gold work this last
He's like a gold pinata.
My trophy room was decimated from King Michael, so. A little fixed.
Oh,
job.
Did we save
what
that?
Did you say to me, Kevin?
Yeah. No, you destroyed my trophy room.
Oh, so he undid King Michael's wishes. Okay.
I did. He's not the king anymore, bitch.
Ooh.
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 Oh.
Bowling returns.
Where's all my fucking stone?
Stacks on stacks.
I did.
Stacks and stacks.
Jack, how much fee to shave your beard?
Got a shitload of
how much what?
Gold.
How much fee to shave your beard? Clean shave.
How much fee?
How much for you is what he's trying to say, I
okay.
think.
Okay.
What did I say?
Like, how much money will you shave
you
your beard
You said
how
for? Much fee to shave
yeah,
your beard.
Yeah, he was just stringing together a bunch really. Of words that didn't make sense.
I don't know.
How much
like,
fee?
$5,000.
God damn it, Ray.
What?
How much to shave your beard?
$10,000.
Tuxedo America. Acts fast.
I was waiting.
There's the rest of it.
It made sense as you were leaving.
All right, let me find
like, what the fuck? Oh.
Never find him in here. All right. The day has been saved.
Up the ladder again. Hopefully nobody fucking kills me.
Is it,
boots.
Are we almost done?
Cats.
Boots. We are actually getting pretty close. Boots.
We are probably like 2,000 blocks away.
It's not bad.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's actually not a lot.
Fuck me.
All right, maybe we should do a part four.
Nope.
Yeah, I agree. I'm a fucking Jersey Mike today. I haven't had one yet this year.
You fuck Jersey Mike?
Are you thinking a hot one or
bend
a cold
him over.
One?
I don't care. Either way. Oh, guys, we're pretty fucking close.
Yeah.
You in here, Ryan? What is life, Geoff? I mean, I don't know.
What is life?
Baby, don't hurt me. Seriously, don't.
No more.
You think Chris Kattan just fucking wakes up every day and wants to fucking
thank you,
slit Will Ferrell's throat?
Probably.
Oh, someone's in the air.
That's an insult.
That's
really bad.
Wow, fuck. That didn't work. You guys ever
watch one back for 8 minutes now?
Disney's Pair of Kings.
What's up?
You guys ever watch that show, Pair of Kings?
Disney's Pair of
no.
Kings.
What's it about? Kings?
It's about these
there two?
Two kids that their parents are dead, and they're kings of like a Hawaiian island. And
oh,
they get into misadventures.
Wasn't that a Brady movie?
No, it's pretty good.
I don't remember the Brady's dying in
one of the Kings got a DUI, so Disney fired him.
Did he fucking take a picture of his dick?
As far as I know, it was just the DUI.
With that.
Did he suffer from affluenza?
Love Daniels.
Is that his name, Ethan Couch?
Not really a couch.
He's named after furniture. No wonder he turned bad.
Is that the trigger?
Yeah.
Another.
It's a family of furniture.
Another bad seed.
His cousin is Glenn
named after
Recliner.
Furniture. What
you
he
heard
expect?
What happened to Johnny Ottoman?
Oh man, I was about to say that. I was even going to say Johnny.
Is that a real person?
Yeah. No.
I don't think
how are you
so.
Both going to say the
just
same
like
thing?
Glenn
I have no idea.
You were both going to say Johnny Ottoman.
I was going to make. I was crafting a Johnny Ottoman joke.
All right, we're out of cobblestone now.
All right, here. We have one completed wall.
I got
one wall is all the way to the sky.
Coming up in a second.
Wow.
In a second, I'll be coming up.
You imagine the kind of things we'd have to sign if we worked for Disney?
No more DUIs.
I worked for Disney.
Is that something we'd sign?
Can you imagine a versus with Mickey Mouse?
Well.
Boy, kids.
Cool. Dude, the winner can go fucking go to Disney World.
Uh-huh.
Like Ryan's been imagining that for a while.
Guys, we should all start climbing the building. We're almost done. All
right.
Yeah, I think we'll do it. I think this should
God
be
damn it, Ray. Where the we'll fuck did it? You put that thing?
All right,
I think
two
so.
Full walls.
What?
We got two walls now.
Oh, I threw it in lava.
Did you really?
Yeah, Mike, you'll never find it here.
All right, who has more smooth stone?
I've got all the rest of the
Literally just threw it in the lava.
You got to spread the wealth.
Yeah.
I just knew you ran down Let's here. Mike, you probably put it somewhere.
Guys, everyone come up to the surface.
My house. All right, Gavin.
Oh, wait.
Let me find
that may
the
not
surface.
Be enough. I don't know. Because the
roof. Up!
The roof may
surface,
take a lot.
Surface, where are you?
Up.
All right! No!
That
was my first death.
I'm Captain America.
Three walls.
Damn it.
You lasted like to the last two layers and then died.
We have three
Ray
completed
jumped,
walls,
Ray
boys.
Ray knocked me off.
Ooh.
Tuxedo America shows no mercy.
On the upside, you now can just walk right up the ladder and onto the top.
Yeah, if anybody has enough smoothstone to round this bitch out.
Yeah.
Do we have enough? Do we need more?
I don't know.
Do you need shitloads of cobblestone?
Hey, Ryan, you want to fucking share the wealth?
Yeah.
This guy's got
making a little landing here. All right, let's see.
How much wealth can I get?
I'll take a stack.
One stack? There you go.
I'll take as much.
Wow, this is really fucking high.
I fucking hate my life.
There's a stack for
Give
you.
Give me as much as you think
There's
I
There's another
deserve.
Stack for you.
Ooh.
Another stack
Ooh,
for you. Oh,
right.
It's gone.
So we're just doing
I'm
the just roof
finish
now.
Finish the last wall.
Yep.
What's going on up here? Oh.
Guys, let me know how it turns
out. Oh.
Why, what happened?
Stuck lost. In the fucking face. All right, all four walls are done.
I'm at lava.
How'd you get lost? Yeah, you'll find your way out.
I don't know.
Oh, this is it, guys.
Jeebus Lorenzo.
Three videos worth of work, all coming together.
It's getting darker as you get to the top.
Somebody should go clean up.
We're closer to space.
Yeah,
air's a little thin up here.
Black sky.
God damn it.
Be funny if it was just all of us up here passed out with nosebleeds.
just unconscious. Should Everyone's I go ahead and go back down and grab stacks?
I think probably.
All right, I'll go ahead.
Just in case.
I'm gonna make the jump.
God
damn, that's
if
a
you make
hard
it.
Jump.
Grab
Whoa!
No!
What just happened?
What happened?
Wow, what happened to you,
Well,
Jeff?
Jeff stepped on a block and then the block wasn't there.
That was
yeah. I don't know what happened there. I stepped on a block and
Is
then
someone
the block
taken out
there.
That bit on the original roof?
And I lost my stack.
Jeff, no.
No, Jeff.
Where'd it go?
Your fat sacks?
Jeff, I'm coming
That's
down.
Why
Watch
I thought it.
It
was a vagina.
I've got a shitload of smooth
tight.
Stone.
Oh, Jeff!
So do we have enough
you, Ray.
Stone?
Did you die holding hands?
Yes.
All right, I've got a bunch of smooth stone I'm bringing up.
I had a bunch.
How much do we need?
Not much.
Can you push me off when I'm crouched?
Like more than 10?
Apparently not. I've been trying for like a minute.
I know, I watched.
More than 20?
I stopped being afraid after the first
420?
Bunch.
420?
It was... Oh!
All right.
Oh my god, that was incredible.
Gavin's jerking off.
Oh, what's this?
That's probably
blocks. Where'd all my blocks go? Here they are.
Do we have any more cooked blocks?
I'm bringing them up.
I am out.
We should have
How
more than
have?
Enough.
I've got a shitload. I've got a whole row of stacks.
That's it. That's all we need.
I have 60, because I was bringing up like
Wait, guys, I have 21.
I guess you, did you pick up
25.
My stacks?
Maybe. Like
30.
If they were by the ladder, I may have grabbed them.
Okay.
Oh, the moon is rising over your house. That's awesome.
I hope I don't whack the signs.
Hey, Jack.
Right. Hey.
If I whack the signs, blame Gavin.
I'm so tired.
Oh, shit.
Yay. Thank you. That's probably plenty.
Oh,
baby, I don't know.
It's fine. Is there anything in here? Oh, my God. All this gold. This just shouldn't go to waste.
All of this gold.
Still not close.
Oop,
We're going to be done.
Oop,
it's so crazy.
Chest style.
Oh, lag.
Yeah.
Too many blocks.
Oh, no.
What?
Too many blocks on the dance floor. Too many blocks.
That pool did not slow my descent at all.
Hey, Gavin, what about this one? Should I break this one?
All I did was die wet.
Should we wait till everyone's up here to fill in the final hole?
Yeah.
Yeah, hang on.
All right.
Let's all stand around it.
Boop.
There.
Dude, it's all sealed off.
All right.
Hang on.
Hey, should we do some sweet jumps over the hole?
Hang on. Hang on.
All right, it's laggy as hell up here.
Yeah, it really is. Pretty rough.
Okay. We're all clean on the side of the Geoff, the back of your building is clean.
Sweet.
I'm going to lob stuff
ladder?
In it. It's like a ceremonial
ladder
hole.
Ladder is clean.
Sure, clean ladder.
It's covered in everyone's blood from all the various deaths.
Oh, the ledge is still there.
Bullshit, I just broke it.
I still see it.
Try to jump backwards.
You break it then, because
okay.
I just
ready?
Busted it.
Yeah,
I can. One,
can't.
Two, three.
You jumped right in. Literally like a swish.
What did he jump on the hole that we did?
I landed on my piss boots.
I did.
That was pretty funny.
How did I do that?
I don't know. That was
I
incredible.
Knew that was going to happen.
It
oh,
really
that
is
was
impressive.
Amazing.
What the?
It was like swoosh.
Yeah, so never mind. I'm lagging so bad that you're still standing on the ledge for me, Michael.
Yeah, no, that ledge is fucking gone, baby.
All my stuff's in Geoff's house, but the lag won't let me open the door.
Yeah, I can't get the door open either.
Hey!
I think we just discovered that if you build something this tall, it crashes.
We may have just ruined the Geoff and
Sea. Geoff, why do you tempt me?
Well, the Xbox One version's coming out this year, right?
Hopefully.
I don't know if that'll still keep you on, Geoff, if you get whacked.
There's going to be nothing until April on any platform.
March is Titanfall.
What if I just do...
No, I mean for Minecraft.
This!
They announced that their PS3 updates,
oh,
Xbox 360 updates, one and PS4 versions won't be out until April. Though.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Almost there.
So we're all going to punch Gavin when he gets up here.
Absolutely.
I see everybody
absolutely.
Going to the ladder right now.
Oh, did somebody fill in the hole?
No.
No.
Still there.
Unless they did. Fuck
it's
them.
Still over there.
Yeah? Where? Oh, yeah. Oh, the hole.
I know better
got
than
it.
To crouch near a ledge with Michael and Ryan.
Good yeah. Lord, it's a long way.
Remember, I'm taking a murder break.
Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ryan says that.
How long will that resolution last?
Until the impulse?
Until it's irresistible.
Until it's irresistible. Almost there.
Or particularly spectacular.
Dude,
like, if I did
fucked.
Jump off here, did a double twist, tag Davin on the way down, that would be worth it.
Yeah, do it. That'd be like clouds down or something. A game we played that was
why
like
is
that.
Everyone stood looking at me?
I don't know. Why do you think?
Guys, that's terrifying.
Should we do a clouds down X now with twice the height?
We all go at the same time.
It's funny you say that, Ryan. Gavin and I are working on an idea for a
you're gonna get fucking
cloud down back. Type.
Uh huh.
Competition.
That was really fun to play.
Don't even hit you.
Well, somebody did. All
right, that time somebody hit you.
All right, get your little ass up here. Let's go.
What the sun's coming up.
Sun's
as well.
Coming
it's
up.
Perfect.
It's perfect.
Perfect.
It's beautiful.
Who's got the last piece of
Swiss gun?
Geoff, it's all you, man. Here you go.
I don't have it.
There you go.
Thanks, buddy.
No. Iron Man Gar.
Look at that beautiful sunrise.
Sunrise behind.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, yeah. Bitch!
Sunrise behind.
I know you guys were confused, but big reveal. It was me the whole time. Surprise! It was me. I wasn't really Captain America, guys.
A lot of hard work. A lot of hours.
Wait,
went into extending the height of my house, but as everybody knows, it was... extremely necessary. I need the Lord down above you as much as I can.
And I like Lord. She's a good singer.
She's out.
Oh, shut up.
She's out.
Austin is out, and so is Lord. I just
oh.
Read. Yeah.
She wasn't in for very
2014.
Long.
2014. So anyway, with all good things, this Let's Play series must come to an end. And with this final block I will place, I will take full credit for the building.
Well done, Geoff.
Well, you
should.
Job,
Geoff.
Well
and,
done.
I did it!
Boosh!
Yay to me!
Hey!
It
hey!
I'm
with
better than
sign.
All of you!
The congratulations sign! Woohoo!
Woo!
Yeah! Let's stop.
Let's
save.
Let's all jump off together first.
All right. Let's all land
let's
on the
that.
Logo.
All right, onto Achievement City.
Do it, Geoff.
Yeah. On your mark. Is everybody lined up?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa, whoa, wait. The
wait.
Sign
broke. Geronimo!
Gavin in the way. Let's go!
$10 million Oh, I'm fine. Oh, I'm not fine.
That's a mess. Let's stop.
Idiots.